Oh, yeah. Well, the year began with, we had a small dark room up in the attic above Brother Balki's art room. And at first we started off as total amateurs. Trevor took photos of himself in the nudge.
We had people elbowing their way through the doors into the student centre to watch a packed entertainment of the lunchtime concerts. We had Mustang Sally performed by Mark Peterson and the rest of the student body.
Twilight's close one autumn eve, I walked a path through fallen leaves. The rustlings heard beneath my feet were music hushed, melodic sweet. I'd never heard that gentle song before. Through winter's chill, the theme was there. When spring had come, so bright and fair, a radiance was inside of me. A song of love, a symphony, and the theme began to grow within my heart. It caught my heart, and touched my soul to love, to serve, to offer all. The world stood still but for me, and I was searching hopefully. Then suddenly the words came whispering through. Pick up the lonely weeping child, embrace the friends that you've reviled, take weary aged ones by the hand, praise God as just the godly can, praise God as just the godly can. Give water from the depths of heaven's wells. Give water from the depths of heaven's wells.
One of the most exciting events that you can encounter during your stay here at Church College is Songfest.
The most thing you like best about college?
The thing that I most like about college is the life in the dorms. Life in the dorms is real massive. Rich. I just like this college because you know, heaps of good guys here. More Polynesians. Sorry, Carl. Oh, and And it's just a good environment to be in with church and all.